Ni hao, and hello, figure skating fans of USA and the world. Welcome to another exciting episode of Figure Skating Center. Today's episode's all about the 2023 ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating, the fourth stop in the ISU Grand Prix of Figure Skating. And this week, we are talking about Cup of China from Chongqing, China. We have a lot to discuss today, so let's get right into the video. Starting in the ice dance competition, you have Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier of Canada with a beautiful free skate and with their second win in the Grand Prix this season after their win in Skate Canada a few weeks ago. They automatically qualified for the Grand Prix final. And then Marjorie Lejeune and Zachary Laha of Canada in second. After leading the pack in the free skate with their incredible, incredible Michael Jackson Thriller short dance. Well, rhythm dance. Really great interpretation. And Caroline Green and Michael Parsons rounding up the top three. Amazing performance from them. And great showing by Eva Pate and Logan Bai of the United States in fourth. And Emily Branny and Ian Somerville of USA in sixth. On the pair side, you have Deanna Stellato-Dudek and Maxine Deschamps of Canada in first. With their second win in the Grand Prix series this year, automatically qualifying them for the Grand Prix final in a few weeks' time in Beijing. Rebecca Ghilardi and Filippo Ambrosini of Italy in second. And the Chinese pair of Cheng Peng and Li Wang on home ice in third. And with the Americans, Maria Makova and Ivan Malkov in 8th place and last place. Really disappointing showing from the Americans at the Grand Prix of China. On the women's side, you have Hana Yoshida of Japan, Rika Watanabe in 2nd, and Luna Hendricks from winning the short program in first place to dropping all the way down to third place in the free skate, placing third overall. I mean, she definitely won the short program, but unfortunately she like fell apart in the long program. And the long program is usually her biggest hurdle. So she ended up in third place overall. Hopefully this will qualify her for the final. I don't know. We still have a few more events to go. And finally, the men's event. You have Mikhail Shayadorov of Kazakhstan in third. And we have Americans Lucas Broussard of USA in 12th and Jimmy Ma in 9th. And now on to the top three. Mikhail Shayadorov in 3rd from Kazakhstan. And in his season debut, Shoma Uno winning the short program, but unfortunately falling apart in the free program with a few major mistakes. In 2nd, and it left the door wide open for Adam Seo Himfa to win his 2nd Grand Prix of the season, automatically qualifying him for the final. And so, if you're looking for a fun thing to do in the Winter Village, and watch great skating, check out the lunchtime concert series at the Winter Village at the rink in Bryant Park, featuring the Ice Theater of New York. My friend Cassie went there, and she saw great skating from New York's premier ice dance company, Ice Theater of New York. Michael Carbonaro saying it's great to skate. And to all you YouTube fans, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications for more content. From our executive producer, Kelly Carbonaro, I'm Michael Carbonaro, and this has been a presentation of Figure Skating Center, your show for everything figure skating. Until then, thank you and ciao for now. Good night, everybody.